Well then.
You have expelled one who was stained in vanity. You are now one step closer to your rehabilitation. It's a delightful thing indeed.
Our master is pleased. You should be honored, inmate.
However, that man's remarks are concerning. It seems another has made their way into the metaverse. That is beyond my knowledge. But your rehabilitation is progressing smoothly, that is for certain. May the devotion to your rehabilitation grow even deeper. I have high hopes of you.
All right.
Kitagawa, I'm calling about Madarame's state. For the time being, he hasn't suffered a mental shutdown. Other than that, his demeanor seems to have softened a bit. Is that the change of heart? I see. I was curious and looked into Kamoshida as well. It's as if he was an entirely different person. Will the same be true for Sensei? I'm sorry to have taken your time. That's all I wanted to tell you. Good. Oh, I'll try asking him about the black-masked intruder from the palace when the time is right. Goodbye, then. This time for sure.
Yeah!
Jeez.
Do you know the answer? Well done!
Thank you.
Thank you. All right.
Wanna head back?
Hello?
All right. I suppose. Sorry.
Say.
Take care.
Ah, you're back.
Thank you.
What?! Wait. My bad, man. What?
Welcome home, Master.
Thank you.
Okay.
Real? Hmm?
Thank you.
Ah, you're back.
Hey! So, this is your room, huh? How do I put this? Never mind. So, what kind of kid are you? The way you opposed Mr. Kamoshida, I'd say that you're earnest and have a strong sense of justice. That being said, you called a maid service and requested me? I see. Oh, that's right. You have a criminal record. Okay, then how about this? I'll let you skip class a few times. It's tough not having any place where you belong, isn't it? However, I reserve the right to change my mind if your grades drop. And in exchange, you won't tell anyone that I'm moonlighting as a maid. Sound good? Then it's a deal.
To think you pulled off so many crimes while attending school. I can't believe you managed that by yourself. There had to be someone at the school helping you. What do you have to say to that?
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the temperance persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
All right.
What am I doing here with one of my students? Well, I guess I should get going. Oh, please request me if you need any help with your housework, okay? Well, I mean, we know each other's secret, and it would really put my mind at ease. Besides, I'm considered over the hill for this type of job, so I don't get requested that often. I'll show my appreciation by making it easy for you to ditch class. Just think about it, okay?
thank you for using our service.